schools. We get one of the oldest trophies in college football. Each year, members of the TSH and Bucket and Dipper meet on the field to pass the trophy to the victor of the previous year's game. Originally a live turtle, Pickford's long life expectancy as a symbol of long-lasting rivalry, the trophy became a wooden turtle when the original passed away in 1927. As tradition dictates, the Illi-Buck is being passed to Ohio State as the winner of last year's game.